Mother's Day is right around the corner, so get creative and think outside the box this year for some options that will help mom look and feel her best this year. Life and wellness coach Siman Cohen joins us today with some great ideas. Thank you so much. Welcome to the show.
Thank you for having me, Joanna. It's great to see you.
Yes, as a mother myself, I'll admit it's been many years of cards and flowers, and so it's time to treat mom to some really, truly good products this year. So tell me about some of the great products that you have that are really going to help mom feel her best this year.
Thank you. Yeah, as a mother myself, Joanna, it is so great to be here with you today and celebrate all the hard-working moms out there. How about that?
What about moms who are foodies, who maybe just want to experiment with some new ingredients, new flavors maybe?
Very unique too. Sadaf is celebrating 40 years this year. And as moms are always on the go, there is no better way to spoil mom this Mother's Day than with a gift basket from Sadaf. It includes a selection of their organic teas, organic honey, their line of rose water, and authentic spices. Their tea is the highest quality herbal tea and can be enjoyed hot or iced and contains no additives or preservatives. A relaxing treat that every mom will absolutely love and enjoy on Mother's Day and all year round. And you can find them at sadaf.com.